guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Halima Lobal and I'm back with another video. So today, as y'all see in my title, I'm gonna be doing a little makeup tutorial. Damn. Okay, so make sure to watch the whole video, like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on the notification bells because y'all gonna be seeing more, like I told y'all in my last video.
Fuck one more time. If your nigga keep running you down, put your phone on D&D and pay him no mind. And this bitch really listen to me and it's so sad.
As you can see, she's using a brush to brush her eyebrows. Okay, let's see what's going after on. Okay, she got the pencil. Oh shit, what kind of pencil is that? Ever eyeliner pencil. Oh. Brown eyeliner pencil. Okay, so let's see what she's about to do with that. Oh shit, she coloring her eyebrows? Why you stop? Oh, okay. Just gotta get the details right. I see. So she's coloring in her eyebrows, you feel me? So she can get the full tone as what I can see right now. Okay. Okay, from what I see now, like she's filling it in from top to bottom. I guess that's how they do it. Am I right? I guess. Why am I even asking? Like, yeah, but anyways. Yeah, she's filling it in, trying to get that shade in, right? You feel me? Like, you see how it's more bold now? Like, you can actually see the eyebrows because, like, you see her eyebrows is very thin. So, now that filling is making it pop more. You feel me? Okay, I see you. Okay, fill in, girl.
Drinks on them.
Okay, so as you can see, we filled it in. I feel like the other side is kind of darker than the other side, but I mean, as we go on and we progress, like you'll see that it will all blend in together. So thank God for that. So right now, I'm about to apply the concealer. Feel me? I'm about to get concealing going right now. I forgot the name of this concealer, but it's a good brand. I think you guys should go buy it. Okay, so now you see I'm about to conceal the top part of my eyebrows, you feel me? That's it. That's to make it stand out more than what it is, right? Yeah. You see, you gotta paint it slowly. It's like I'm using a paintbrush, so you feel me? You gotta paint it slowly, take your time. Feel me? Let it align, right? Let it blend, let it flow. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm just trying to connect it right, you feel me? So as you can see, like, the concealer like is blending in with my skin, then at the same time like it's lining up my eyebrow so like it can be sharp and on point.
Axel. We'll be right back.
you can see now, shorty feeling herself, looking cute. Okay, I can see the concealing going on, right? So now she about to add her LA Concealer Pro. LA Pro Concealer, my bad. But yeah, you feel me? Just to give it the definition and shit. Am I allowed to say shit? Yeah. Anyways. Yeah, you get what it is. Like, feel me? Just to give it a definition. You feel me? Like, and it's matching the skin tone, so like... I beg you, baby, kick it to the left now. If you wanna eat it, no pressure. I only do range, no Tesla. Balmain, dripping umbrella. I'm tryna love you like a gangster. Baby, would you answer? I give you love, make I give it to you faster. Cause you fucking with a gangster. Oh my days, I'm tryna give it to you, come my way. You know I'm a bad girl, I show you my ways. Send a location, I put it in ways. Forever, forever. I want you, my channel. I'm like, hey, you know. Hey, you looking kinda nice, you know. Got me feeling your vibe, you know. Baby, don't be shy, you know. Looking kinda nice, you know. Got me feeling your vibe, you know. Baby, don't be shy, you know, yeah. You know, yeah. I beg you, baby, kick it to the left now. If you wanna eat it, no pressure. I only do range, no Tesla. Balmain, drippin' umbrella. I'm tryna love you like a gangster. Balmain, drippin' umbrella. I'm tryna love you like a gangster. Baby, would you answer? I give you love, make I give it to you faster. Cause you fucking with a gangster. You see my dark shades on like a... As you can see, she's adding the LA Pro to her eyelids right now, you feel me? So by the time when she wants to put the eyeshadow on, her eyeshadow and the LA Pro is just gonna make her eyelids just pop, you feel me? Get that flare, you feel me? That fire. Shh. As you can see right now, just blending in the concealer, you feel me? You can see a change in the tone of my face right now. Wow. As you can see now, just blending in concealer. From you gotta blend in it real nice and proper. Now, as you can see, after I finish blending all the concealer in with the brush, I'm about to bring in my palette. This palette I got from Walmart. It's not too expensive. I'm very sure you guys heard of it. You can see it at Walmart probably like for $5 or around that price. Like, not bad. So I'm about to add the eyeshadow to my eyes. And once I add the eyeshadow to my eyes, it's just gonna give it that pop that I was looking for. And you're gonna see, I'm gonna be looking very pop starish. As you can see now, she's adding the pink eyeshadow for me. Show you love pink, you feel me? All girls love pink anyways, but yeah, adding that pink going in and out, you feel me? Who would have thought she's an artist? Fuck out of here. Anyways, adding the pink eyeshadow and all, I have a feeling like after she's gonna add like another layer under, probably to give it another type of, like, how can I say it? I think another layer to make it stand out more than what it is, because the pink is very light, but you still need like another added effect to like give it that, yeah, I'm here, you dig? So yeah, as you can see, she just brushing in and out. I can start to see the details bit by bit. I can see that this stuff is no joke at all. So now, as you can see, she is using her CoverGirl concealer to create her crease. Now, other people really usually use their base and shit like that, but nah, she likes to use her CoverGirl concealer because it gives it more definition. And as you see, like, the definition is starting to show. Like, I can see it. I can see the overpower of the definition showing. That is dope. But yeah, as you can see, she's going patiently, going in. You don't want to apply it too much, because if you apply it too much, it's gonna lose its value of what it is. So you gotta do it gently and not use too much. But It's very effective and useful when you want to bring more definition to your eyelids and give it that pop that not too many really know how to do. You feel me? As you can see now, she's about to use purple eyeshadow at the end of her crease. Not too many people are really familiar with always doing that, but for me, as for her, like, she likes to be different, unique, and this is just one of her favorite colors also. So it just, instead of like, apart from it just popping out, like, it's just amazing. Just look at it. Like, you can see the definition, you can see everything about it. Like, it shows more, it brings out more detail into it. Like, you get what I'm saying? So that's why she likes to use it. Like, it gives more details, and not too many people are familiar with doing it. So if you want to stand out, be different. So as you can see right now, she's adding her silver glitter to her crease, feel me? She's trying to show you that she's not no regular shorty. She's not no regular bitch. She a superstar. And that's what it's giving me right now. It's giving me superstar vibes, you feel me? Glitter, icy, all that shit, like, you feel me? Icy girl. She learned from the best. Shout out to Swaty.
Yeah, turn me up, bro.
As you can see, this dummy, she did her eyelashes and didn't even let nobody know. But anyways, you can still even see the glue remnants, ew. But yeah, now I don't know what that's inside her hand, but it looked like she's about to apply that to her face. I think that's foundation. Yeah, she got the foundation. She's about to set the foundation right now. You feel me? She about to set the tone. Oh shit. So that's her for foundation. I forgot the name of the brand, but it don't even matter. Everybody get their own foundation or whatever they use. But anyway, she's setting the foundation right now. As you can see, that's just like the beginning base of setting the beauty to her face. Feel me? That's just the beginning step. Like, it's just to like to cover up all those black spots or whatever that's on your face. That's what it's needed for specifically. And you threaten me next time when you go break up. Well, me push the door and you dress up in a little piece of something where the hoop mash up. So me run go fresh up. Whistle out till we are seeing the place up. Now we in the shower and you wait up and now. I gotta work late, baby. So don't wait for me. I know we got a date, baby. But don't wait for me.
But I'm missing you. Roach Beach.
Big ways, 5 days, 10 days. I don't dare wait for you, my charge. For you, my charge. You want the phone?
Yes.
No case. I no go talk. Scarface for you, my charge. For you, my charge. Take me everywhere you want to go. Tell me everything I want to know. No lies.
Now, as you can see, she's putting concealer over under her eyes, her nose. Then I'm figuring that she's gonna blend it all in. The reason why they put concealer under the eye bags and stuff like that, you feel me? Like, you know, people be having like eye bags that look like they stress, you feel me? Like they tired and all that shit. So like that covers it all up, makes it look like they Gucci, like they're not, they, like their face is like an ageless person, you feel me? So it gives it the definition of what they're looking for to make it look like they're still young, beautiful, and youthful. You feel me? But yeah, as you can see, she's blending it in. She's blending in with the skin tone and everything. Feel me? Got to get all over everywhere, from the eyelids to the nose to the face, all around. But it gives it the definition that you look for.
Versace and Gucci for your body, oh baby. No do, gotta for me. No do, said hello. No do, shakara, oh eh. No do, gotta for me, oh eh. Yeah, beautiful too. My number one in tutu. Sipping brooku tutu. For your love, it tutu. I go chuku. Biko obiano ju. Say you do me juju. Cause I'm feeling. I wanna dash it to you. Take it. You can have it to you. Take it. You know I got this in you. Take it. I love you. There's nothing above you.
Joanna, your busy body, busy tonight.
Man,
Joanna, making all the dummy tonight. Joanna, your busy body, giving me life, oh. Hey, life, hey.
Why you do me like that?
Joanna, Joanna.
Why you do me like that?
Hey, Joanna, Joanna.
How you gonna do me like that?
Joanna, Joanna.
Hey, Joanna.
Yeah, it's something else, man. I don't even know the words for it, but yeah, as you can see, the highlight is just being applied. Yeah, better luck next time. Now, as you see, she's putting the lip liner over her lips. The lip liner basically makes the you basically get the definition of the lips. Like, it makes the lip. So let's just say, like, if she was to put like gloss or lipstick or whatever, like the lip liner makes it stand out because it's like it just makes it stand out. Like, it brings the more definition of how the lips should look like. That's why they use lip liner. It brings more definition to the lips. So you see, anytime you ever see a girl just with the top part of the lips a little darker than the inside of the lips, like, they're using lip liner to give that definition that makes you like, yeah, that's fire. You dig? Well, as you can see, she's about to add some lip gloss. Shit, she needs to. That shit a little dry, but yeah, as you can see, she's about to add some lip gloss. You feel me? Once that lip gloss is on, she's gonna be looking like a diva. Oh my gosh, sheesh. Lord have mercy. Fire. If there was a way I could comment fire when she's, by the way, I'm smoking, I would just put fire. But yeah, you see, she added that lip gloss. You see the lip liner there, like, it's all aligning together. Like, everything is just popping. Like, I see you, shorty. Fire. Now, as you can see, she's using this matte spray. The reason why they use a matte spray is because, like, they want this shit to last. Like, you feel me? Some bitches be using cheap shit, but you feel me? This is real shit right here. But yeah, look at that. Oh my gosh, so beautiful, effortless. Amazing. Now she looks so pretty. But yeah, that's it. That's the final product, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I won't be that much on this because, you know, Ramadan is here and all, but just like, comment, subscribe, and continue to stay tuned and watch all my videos. Thank you guys. I really appreciate it.
But I want the fuckery. I like you touch me. Just don't get close to my knife.